गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट वीडियो वी डिस्कस सेकेंड एंड थर्ड प्रॉब्लम इन एक्सरसाइज नंबर 7.2। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन फोर्थ एंड फिफ्थ प्रॉब्लम इन एक्सरसाइज नंबर 7.2। कमिंग टू फोर्थ वन, फाइंड द रेशियो इन विच द लाइन सेगमेंट जॉइनिंग द पॉइंट्स -3,10 एंड 6,-8 is divided by -1,6. So in this question we have to find out the ratio in which the line segment joining the point, here the line segment joining the points are -3,10 and 6,-8 divided by the point -1,6. We have to find out the ratio. The line joining points A 3,10. A point is given -3,10 and B point is 6,-8 divided by the point P -1,6. Now we have to find out the ratio. Here the point is already given. The line joining two points is also given. We have to find out in which ratio the point P -1,6 divides the line segment A. So, the required ratio is K:1. So, if the ratio is not given, always you have to consider the ratio is of the form K:1. Okay. So, for example, let us suppose the point P divides AB in the ratio K:1. Now we have to find out this particular ratio. By using section formula, PX, Y is equal to M1, X2 plus M2, X1 by M1 plus M2, M1, Y2 plus M2, Y1 by M1 plus M2. So here M1:M2 are K:1. And the point P already he mentioned that -1,6. The point he already given and the AB points also given. We have to find out the ratio. The ratio must be in the form K:1. We have to find out the K value. Okay. So by using section formula, M1:X2, K:6, M1:Y1. Plus 1:10 by M1 plus M2, K plus 1. The second part Y coordinate also, M1:Y2, K:-8 plus M2:Y1. See, M1:X2, K:6 plus M2:X1, X1 value here -3. By M1 plus M2. The similar way here also, M1:Y2 plus M2:Y1, 1:10 by M1 plus M2 means K plus 1. By using section formula only, K:6 plus 1:-3 by K plus 1. Similarly, K:-8 plus 1:10 by K plus 1. Now 6K-3 by K plus 1 -8K plus 10 by K plus 1, which is equal to -1,6. Now we have to equal X coordinates and Y coordinates, then you have to get the K value. If you equating X coordinates or if you equating Y coordinates also, no problem. So -1 is equal to 6K-3 by K plus 1. By cross multiplication, for example, there is 1. So -1:K+1 is equal to 1:6K-3 by cross multiplication. -K-1 is equal to 6K-3. Minus K going that side. -1 plus 3 is equal to 6K plus K. माइनस के गोइंग टू राइट हैंड साइड इट बिकम ए प्लस, माइनस थ्री कमिंग टू लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इट बिकम ए प्लस, माइनस वन प्लस थ्री प्लस टू सिक्स के प्लस के सेवन के, सो के वैल्यू वॉट टू बाय के वैल्यू टू बाय सेवन. ओके सो द रिक्वायर्ड रेशियो इज k इज टू वन मीन्स टू बाय सेवन इज टू वन, सो दट इज ऑल्सो टू इज टू सेवन. इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई सेवन वी आर गेटिंग टू इज टू सेवन. सो द पॉइंट p माइनस वन कामा सिक्स डिवाइड द ए बी द रेशियो टू इज टू सेवन. Understand? So in this problem, first you have to take the ratio must be is in the form k is to 1. By using section formula, you have to find out the k value by equating x coordinates or y coordinates. If you get k value, then you get the ratio, which ratio the point divides the line segment A. Okay. Coming to fifth question. Find the ratio in which line segment joining A 1 comma minus 5 and B minus 4 comma 5 is divided by the x-axis. Also find the coordinates of the point of division. So here the line segment joining points is given. Here we have to find out the ratio. This line segment is divided by the x-axis. We also find out the point of division. Okay, means the line joining points A is given 1 comma minus 5 and B is given by minus 4 comma 5. Find the ratio. The line segment is divided by the x-axis. It is divided by x-axis. So we don't know the ratio. So we have to consider the ratio is in the form k is to 1. The ratio is not given in the sense our required ratio is in the form of k is to 1. Okay, so we have to find out the ratio. Also we have to find the coordinate, the point of division. We have to find out the point of division of this line segment. So the point on the x-axis is of the form x comma 0. The point on x-axis is always is in the form of x comma 0. Okay, let P x comma 0 is a point on x-axis which divides AB in the ratio k is to 1. So x-axis divides this line segment. We don't know the ratio, so I'm considering the ratio is of the form k is to 1. The point which divides AB is of the form x comma 0. Why? Because it is lie on x-axis. Now our target is we have to find out the ratio and also we have to find out the point P x comma 0 also. So by using section formula, what we know? P of x comma y is equal to m1 x2 plus m2 x1 by m1 plus m2. Similarly, m1 y2 plus m2 y1 by m1 plus m2. So here m1 k, m2 is 1. The point x1 y1, x2 y2, the point is also given. So the point is given by x comma 0. X comma 0 divide this line segment in the ratio k is to 1. So here also k into minus 4 plus 1 into 1 by m1 plus m2 means k plus 1. Similarly k into 5 plus 1 into minus 5 by m1 plus m2 means k plus 1. Finally, we are getting minus 4k plus 1 by k plus 1, 5k minus 5 by k plus 1, which is equal to x comma 0. Now I am equating y coordinates, then I will get the k value. Why? Because the point on x axis is x comma 0, y coordinate is 0. So I am equating y coordinate, I will get k value. So 0 is equal to y coordinate, phi k minus phi by k plus 1. By cross multiplication, 0 into k plus 1, phi k minus 5. So this total value is 0. Just by cross multiplication, it becomes a 0 is equal to phi k minus 5. Okay. So phi k is equal to 5. K is equal to 1. So the required ratio is, k is to 1, so 1 is to 1. So the ratio is 1 is to 1. So first target is over. We are finding the ratio 1 is to 1. Okay. Now we have to find out this x value. If we substitute this k value, k is equal to 1, in this x coordinate. By equating x coordinate, x is equal to minus 4k plus 1 by k plus 1. K is equal to 1 in the sense, x is equal to minus 4 into 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1. Minus 4 plus 1, minus 3 by 2. So the point is, x comma 0, that is equal to minus 3 by 2 comma 0. So finally we are finding the ratio 1 is to 1. We are getting k value 1. If we substitute k value in this particular x coordinate, we are getting the x value also. So the point is minus 3 by 2 comma 0 and the ratio is 1. In previous problem, the point is given, we are finding the ratio. Or the ratio is given, we are finding the point. But in this question, he is asking 2. Means we have to find out the ratio and also find out the point. But here, he mentioned that the x-axis is divides the line segment. So the point on x-axis is x comma 0. By equating y coordinate, we are getting k value. That k value, substitute in x coordinate, we are getting x value. Okay. So finally, we are finding k ratio and particular point. Understand? This is about 5th problem. And next video, we will discuss 6th and 7th problem in exercise number 7.2.